The NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series is at Indianapolis Raceway Park for the annual running of the Power Stroke Diesel 200. Short track racing is always a fan favorite, and tonight's event from the Hoosier State is sure to keep the thousands of fans in attendance tonight on the edge of their seats. There are some up-and-coming drivers in the field here tonight that you might want to pay close attention to. We'll see how they fare as we get set to kick this one off from IRP.
One more lap.